nice. I wish you could see the apartment. It's really nice.
No, I haven't met my neighbors yet.
Yes, Mom, I went grocery shopping. I fed Buddy too.
Well, these days, you know, I guess all I have, you know, right now is just some empty boxes, you know?
Yeah, Mom. Okay, Mom. Mom, I gotta go. Listen, somebody's here, okay?
All right.
Hi. You must be the new tenant.
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Ben. I live a couple doors down.
Oh, well, hey, I'm Dave.
So what brings you to these apartments here?
Just something about the place.
Yeah. Something about the place.
Excuse me?
Well, ever since... Never mind.
No, what?
Well, you probably don't want me telling you this right now. But ever since one of the tenants was murdered, it's been a little hard to keep the place filled.
Somebody was murdered here.
Yeah. Just about 10 years ago. Right over there in that parking lot. Old Brennon Mox. You know, sometimes it's like you can still hear him. Well, it was nice to meet you. If you need anything, I'm 2 doors down.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, buddy. How you doing, pal? That guy sure was creepy, huh?
Oh, I hope you didn't get scared by him. Oh.